important. Let's talk about the lawsuit and who are the plaintiffs in the lawsuit.
So we have two plaintiffs. They're both single mothers living in Detroit. The first one, it is Adrienne Fowler, a 31-year-old resident of Detroit. She's got a 3-year-old daughter. She currently owns just over $2,000 for minor traffic offenses, things like speeding, making a turn without a signal, and she can't afford to pay. She works a low-wage job, making about $8.90 an hour, and that has to pay for both herself and her daughter. As a result of the unpaid court debt, her license has been suspended. Our second plaintiff's story is similarly tragic. Her name is Katia Harris. She only owes $276, but because her only source of income is Social Security disability payments, she's not able to work because of a medical condition. That doesn't go far enough to pay for the basic needs for both her and her daughter. She's barely able to rent and utilities and clothing and food and those sorts of costs. So that $270 hanging overhead has simply been out of reach, and Michigan has suspended her license as a result.
Now, when was the lawsuit filed?
We filed this lawsuit on May 4th. It's a lawsuit against the state of Michigan and the Secretary of State, Ruth Johnson. We found that the Secretary of State was in charge.
I'm having some difficulty hearing you. I'll tell you what, let's go to a quick break and see if we can't fix whatever this challenge is here. Thank you so much.
Welcome to WCHB's Community Calendar. When confronting mental illness, loss, or major illness,